The thyroid is acnormal and has numerous cystic lesions of various sizes. These present back wall figures caused by posterior enhancement and comet tail artifacts, as well. The left lobe has an identical appearance. It is difficult to decide whether one or another of these areas are true nodules. Nevertheless, these fully correspond to dilated macrofollicles. Finally, a US guided aspiration is demonstrated. The tip of the needle is clearly visible within the solid part.